Fargo Inn was built as an architectural highlight of Wyoming's most elegant company town. Frank Kistler, founder of the Producers and Refineries Oil Company, Parco, hired a Denver-based architectural firm, a Fisher & Fisher to design, blah, blah, blah. Town was completed 1925. So this, right here, is the historic Parco Inn. So let's go take a look. So you can see a little bit of structural damage here. We got some cracks there, some pretty good cracks right here in the adobe facade kind of thing. It's the old door. Let's go take a little bit of a walk. So we got a cafe that way. Children's ministry. Oh, look at the ceiling. And there's the chapel.
Post office awesome. Yeah. I mean, you take a right, and I just see metal cage stuff. That's